Mario in the last 18 months has been traveling the world, and this segment of his travels focuses on pictures he made in Japan.
We are standing now in Hamilton's gallery at Mario's latest exhibition, East. Behind me you can see the golden flowers, which is one of two parts of the exhibition. As you can see, I am surrounded by tattooed men.
It's a riot of color, of texture, of surface. They really are exceptional.